This is going to be my first playthrough. And I think it's going to be pretty fun. Again, my name is Matt. This is Valheim, one of the best games you can buy with your money, let me tell you that. Here we go, this is the beginning sequence. My little guy's name is Drogmir. I named this world Pepper. Let's go speak with Huggin. Welcome to the 10th world, warrior. I'm Huggin. I'm gonna call him Huggin. Sitting here to guide you in your travels. The megaliths surrounding you are the sacrificial stones. They represent the Forsaken, which you must slay in order to ascend to Valhalla. I think when I've played this game, I've gotten to, like, one of these guys. I can't really remember. It's been a while. I know I've fought him, and he's pretty easy. Okay. That's it, I guess. Well, Matt, talk to me. The stone is the Vegvirs. These magical stones are scattered throughout the lands of Odin as signposts pointing towards the ritual grounds of the Forsaken. If inspected closer, this one will reveal the summoning piece of Ygdhir, your first prey. He is a mighty beast, so you need to properly arm yourself before even attempting to defeat him. Okay. Gotcha. Go ahead and fly off. Let me do my thing. A little pretty thing. Look at that. Stone. Thank you. Stone. I need these. Let me just pick up some branches for some wood. Use some stone or something. What do you want? Huh? Hail Horia! You found a snack, consume. Shut up. Punch you. Hama! Five stone, I need five wood. One wrench. That's a wrench over here. Yep. There we go. This part I'm going to speed up, so you guys don't have to worry about this. go. There we go. First base, baby. Let's go. This is everything that I needed. Except, no, I need to build a campfire now. Because I have the base, but now I need to build a campfire. So, I guess that's what I gotta do next. What do I need to build a campfire again? I need to wood. I need to collect a bunch of wood. Great. That's always fun. Make myself a bed, at least. Ooh, first bed, baby. Hugging, what you saying? Sleep the night away in your bed and awaken feeling refreshed and full of energy. That's what I'm talking about. Sleep. I'm gonna be near a fire. I don't wanna sleep. Guess that doesn't count, but I'll go get wood. I need to find stone. Plant while I can. What's that? Stone. Three. Shut up, Huggin. Alright now. Stone man. Well met. Get out of here, Huggin. Can't see. Stone. Give me that stone. Alright, now I'm going back. See my base from here at least. I don't think it goes in. It's my base. It's gonna be bigger soon. Don't worry. I'm gonna end up making it way bigger. Now, I need this above it. Bam. I can eat. Now I can eat good. There we go, and this is everything. This is it. I have the campfire. I am cooking my meat now, the necktail. I got my bed. It's claimed. I have a house now. Yeah, this is pretty good start. I'm not smoked in, so this is pretty good. Got my necktail. Let's finish this episode off with eating this. Where is it? I need to go down and collect it. Never mind, I guess I'll finish this episode off with a chest then. We'll lock it. Damn, there we go. Space in my limbo. There you go. I think I'm done pretty good. Spend this day off going to bed. First night of sleep. boat carved from dark wood beneath ragged sails. You lie in your arms folded across your chest, blurred faces, crackling thunder. Yeah, I think that's a pretty good day. Day one is complete. Alright. Yeah. I think that was a pretty good day. So, let's get it there.